Now today we are starting chapter 12, ratio and proportion. This is try these page number 245. Now question number 1 is, in a class there are 20 boys and 40 girls. What is the ratio of the number of boys to the number of girls? Ki boys ka girls ka ratio kya hai? So we have to do here like this, ratio is equal to number of boys upon number of girls. Now let's solve this. Now this is first part, question 1 of the try these. Now number of boys and girls, ratio is number of boys upon number of girls. क्योंकि boys to girls निकालना है तो number of boys को numerator पे रखना पड़ेगा और girls को denominator पे. तो 20 upon 40, 20 boys हैं, 40 girls हैं. इसको cut कर देंगे, 0 by 0, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. So this is 1 upon 2 and we can say that the ratio is 1:2. This is question number 2. Ravi walks 6 km in an hour while Roshan walks 4 km in an hour. What is the ratio of the distance covered by Ravi to the distance covered by Roshan? तो रवि जो है वो 6 किलोमीटर एक आर में चल रहा है जबकि रोशन जो है वो 4 किलोमीटर एक आर में चल रहा है. दोनों का रेशियो हमको यहाँ पे फाइंड करना है. नाउ लेट्स डू दिस. नाउ दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. हेयर वी हैव टू फाइंड रेशियो. रवि वॉक्स 6 किलोमीटर इन एन आर. सो डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बाय रवि Rabi upon distance covered by Roshan. Now this is 6 upon 4, 3 and 2. So this is 3:2.